What is going on, guys, and welcome back to the channel today. Welcome back to Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. We are back once again, and we are kicking immediately where we left off in the last episode, and I don't know why I'm being told to turn around. I don't quite know what's going on. But yeah, we are kicking off immediately where we left off in the last episode. If by chance you did not go and watch the last episode, first of all, what are you doing here? Why are you not going to go and watch that one first? But that is totally fine. I will give you a quick recap here. We've just caught up with Han Solo on his spaceship. We just battled the Raftar, I think that's what they're called. And yeah, we're now going to visit Han's old friend on Takadana. So yeah, that is what we're going to be doing now. We're gonna land, and yeah, let's hope for some more adventures and some more action today. Let's hope.
Do I have my water bottle?
One second. I'm just gonna. Oh, I did. It's empty. Every time I try and record one of these, I got a 2-liter bottle, and it's always bloody empty. There was a dribble in there. Oh. Takadana. Oh dear. Where peace-loving creatures live and thrive.
Oz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking, and whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Any of it.
I never quite understand what he specifically means.
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Rey, you okay?
It's nothing. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Where did Finn say that from? Where is Finn? Where'd he go? Well, what's with the red line? Oh, it's a power source. I was like, what's going on here?
I am a Jedi.
Like my father before me. Wait, that's never said. That is never said in the film. Have I done this correct? Oh, I have. No, I haven't. Wait, no, I've done this horribly wrong here. These are some really random voices here. I can tell who some of them are, but I can't tell who they all are.
To learn, you still have.
I know it's probably not going to be the lightsaber when we first go in there. It's probably just going to be something dumb. Or a key. Never mind, might be. There it is. Nope, there's R2.
Saber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to
Do we? I feel like there is a way that we find out, but I still... How does...
Luke's lightsaber or Anakin's lightsaber get there? I don't quite remember.
It was the Republic. The First Order, they've done it.
Yeah, I can't remember how the lightsaber gets there.
Where's Rey?
Canon. I think it might changed in Legends. I'm not too sure.
Take it. Find your friend.
Yellow. Green. Blue. Why not purple?
They're here.
Why not purple? Purple's so good.
Rey.
Where is she?
Let's keep moving.
Yes, we've got a Jedi. We've got a lightsaber. Whose stance is that? Somebody has that stance, but I can't remember who runs. Somebody else runs like this. Oh, hello. Yeah, somebody else runs like that, like a character, but I don't know who. I can't remember who. Watch out for the grenade. It's good to have the lightsaber back. It's good to have a lightsaber. We're still not in a level, by the way. Oh, hello. What's going on here? That ship has just landed on a bunch of people. FN-219-9. Where's he gone? Who's over there? Oh, I can't throw the light. Oh yeah, obviously I can't throw the lightsaber because they use the force to bring it back. Oh, I keep trying to do it. Dodge. Go, 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 go. No, I'm joking.
The girl I've heard so much about. The map.
You've
seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
Where did Blaster go?
He took her. Did you see that? He took her.
I thought that was going to be a mission. I guess not. Maybe, I don't know. I'm gonna stop trying theorizing what the levels are gonna be.
You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket.
That still sounds like Carrie Fisher, like in the film.
I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
Yeah, it does sound like her. Of all characters. The character that sounds the closest, like one of the characters that sound the closest, is Carrie Fisher's character of Leia. Why? What? Oh, we unlocked FN-219-9. What are you doing, Finn? Get up. Who runs? I've forgotten which character runs like this. It's not Obi-Wan, is it? Wait, I can actually have a look, can't I?
Fresh update.
I don't care. How do you change characters again? There you go. Is it Obi-Wan? What is going on? I just want to change my character. Yeah, it's Obi-Wan! Why does Finn use Obi-Wan's stance? That's criminal. Also, we've just broken the space-time continuum by having Obi-Wan there. I broke the canon. I broke the canon. And I am now a Smurf. Because I am now blue. But yeah, why is the same stance as Obi-Wan? Be a bit more original. So I know it's probably cheap and easier to reuse like character animations, but don't be so cheap. Don't be cheap. You're a fucking Disney. Don't be so cheap. Cheap bastards. Probably gonna get the ban hammer from Disney by saying that, but I don't care. Because I could say many things about... Oh God. I'm still Obi-Wan. I could say many things about Disney that probably would not be received very nicely. Hello there! Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ, we have got a long way to go for a level.
Oh, Poe Dameron, you're alive?
I just turned back into... yeah, Obi-Wan turned back into Finn.
No, you know nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him. Well, we should go speak with the General. She's going to want to talk to you. Come on, BB-8.
General Leia Organa. I don't know why I'm just shooting. Oh dear. He was just Thanos'd. Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
Solo, it is
I, C-3PO.
You seem to have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arm. There's actually an interesting story behind this. Who are you calling self-indulgent?
3PO, I love you, but we've got more pressing matters than your fucking arm.
But this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system. Hmm? hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay. How do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there on the planet. We'll get you there.
We'll get you there. Han, how? If I told you, you wouldn't like it. Can't I just do that? Wait, can I not just teleport from here? I'm pretty sure I can, can't I? Yeah, there you go. That's easy. That was easy. What happened to the sound? Where'd the sound go?
Cause I'm blue, I see, but am I? Cause I'm blue, dabu dee dabu die, dabu dee dabu die, dabu dee dabu die.
Oh my God. I mean, Han's an expert pilot, so. Oh, see ya.
The flooding tunnel is over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Rey.
Where am I?
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
Never.
Ugh. Wait here.
The scavenger.
Resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
Bring her to me.
Again, he sounded all right until he took the mask off.
Remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with a door open.
The longer we're here, the less luck we're gonna have.
So random.
An idea about that.
Hello there. Please be a level. We've been going for 15 minutes, man. For God's sake, put us in a... There we go. Great. And I died. Yep, it's simple as that. Yes. Because that's what you get when you employ stormtroopers.
Sanitation? Sanitation?
What have I got to do? That's a flame trooper. Da, da, da. Dun, 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 dun. Ah, sniper! Snipers!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
No, thank you. Ow. Are you? Am I? I beg to differ. Oh, I could have done that. That would have been cooler. Oh. Why do I always find the cool ways to kill the stormtroopers after I've already killed the stormtroopers? What the fuck? Oh, I'm building the barricades back again. I'm being a good citizen here, and I'm just helping the First Order out. Heads up. No pun intended. What's through here? Interesting. Oh, it's there. Okay. Well, that wasn't as interesting. Need a power source there.
You're gonna be in real trouble if Phasma comes down here.
I want Phasma to come down here. There's so many! And yet, not nearly enough. Wait, still one more? There's two more. How did I miss them both? Can we turn this damn alarm off? Oh, hello. That alarm is starting to get really annoying. Sorry, Finn. What is happening with the Force Awakens these at the moment? Like, seriously, I'm doing terribly with studs. Who needs a TV screen? I cannot get in there. I need Finn.
Take cover.
What is this gonna do? Ah, grenade. So many studs. Must collect. Thank you. Right. Do you guys mind? I'm just quickly just putting my outfit on. Thank you. There you go. Just get my torso on. Let me just build this. I need to find a helmet now. I lost my chest plate. You think I'm friendly? I'm not. Ow, my helmet. Thanks. Captain Phasma is what I call her. What was the power source that we need? Why is this now turned into a horror game? Oh, there's Ray.
Ray! She's safe!
Atta girl.
Why is there an Imperial Stormtrooper there? What's with the Imperial Stormtrooper? That's not a First Order Trooper, that's an Imperial Stormtrooper. Get the facts right, Star Wars. What did that do? Oh, that...
Get this door unlocked! There's no way through, sir!
Oh, that was terrible. Oh my god, no, that was terrible. That was a shock. Oh, hey Phasma, what's up? That was a shocker of a joke. That genuinely is terrible. That's my kind of joke, and that's saying, that, like, that's me. That's my type of joke, and I'm saying it's terrible. Oh, oh, Phasma, you're coming down this way? Oh, okay. Wait, she started from here.
We're going to need that power core if there's any chance of us capturing Phasma.
Does this disable the shields? Hello, Phasma. You guys are kind of just standing there in the way. God, you think you're so high and mighty, Phasma. Well, guess what? You're not. God, these studs are so difficult to get, man. What the fuck is going on? Alright, let's pick this up and let's go. Again, what's with the puns?
Thought you liked being in charge, Phasma. Ha!
We
intruders located. Move in on their position.
No, okay, well that's my power source gone. Oh hey guys.
What would the Supreme Leader say?
Bye. That's what he'd say. Can I open this? I can now. Right, left, down, up, left. Thank you. Why am I so shiny? What the hell was going on? Oh, minkit. I had a mink. No, did we have a minkit in the last episode? I can't remember anymore. Bye, Chewie. Ah, grenade! So where's Phasma taking that, then? Where have you gone, Phasma? Oh, hey. Go in here?
Power core again. Let's go get it.
Brilliant. It's easy as that, is it? Oh, that's... Only Phasma can get in there, I'm assuming. Coward. Wouldn't expect anything less, though, Phasma. Right, what terrible puns are we gonna get this time, boys? An electromagnetic.
A magnet. This'll teach her to wear that precious chromium suit of hers. Get her to the system control room. We can shut down the shield from in there. Ha! How's your fancy metal suit treating you now?
Don't get cocky, kid.
As soon as you let your guard down, I'm going to eliminate you all.
Yeah. So now?
Don't celebrate quite yet. Your pitiful band of peasants will never destroy this base.
Jeez.
Whether you've captured me or not.
That's a very strong word. Hurry up, Phasma.
Open the door, now!
Please disable the shields.
You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shield.
Oops.
You're making a big mistake.
These studs, man, they're just not generous. Oh, sorry, Phasma. Chewie! Fuck off! Get out of the way! There we go. I kind of wanted to collect all that, but it didn't really work. Traction compactor.
Yeah, there is.
Finn, what are you doing here?
Escape now. Hop later.
Agreed. Right. Okay.
Dead center, as many runs as we can get. Ah, direct hit. But no damage.
Maybe the final fight is against Kylo Ren. I've just suddenly thought about it.
Explosives. Let's use it.
If you're going to get inside, I need to find the junction box.
Girl knows her stuff.
Never mind. I don't think we will. God, we have done absolutely appalling with studs today, and we've done... Why is Force Awakens so much easier for challenges, yet getting true Jedi is practically impossible? I would have got a lot closer if I hadn't have if I destroyed that whole room.
Keep your hat on. I'm coming.
He doesn't have a hat. He doesn't have a face anymore, either. Oh, dear. Oh, right. On that note, I think we're going to end the episode here. Oh, I can see... You know, I don't know if you can see the bags under my eyes. It's so... I literally have been up since 7:30 this morning, or around that. Oh. So tired. But, yeah... We are going to end the episode here. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, it would be cool if you left a like and subscribe to the channel. It does mean a lot. If you quickly go down in the description, check out the TikTok. As of recording this, obviously there are still no clips out, but hopefully there should be some on there. Fingers crossed. Also down in the description, make sure you go check out the rest of the LEGO Star Wars series on the playlist. That is definitely worth a watch. And also, finally, go check out the Five Nights at Freddy's playlist. We should be still on Help Wanted at the moment. Maybe. I don't know anymore. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy the video. And I'll see you guys in my next video. See you guys. We'll be right back.